Hello guys, welcome back to a brand new video and welcome back to another Call of Duty video. This time it's going to be free for all. I think, you know, going back to free for all, you know, with a M4A1, it's going to be good. You know, it's one of my favourite guns in the game, so let's just see what's going to happen. Guys, if you're looking forward to this video, give it a big fat thumbs up. Let me know you're enjoying my content, and it also helps me a lot. But it also makes me a lot more happier, man, that you're enjoying my content as well. So with any further ado, guys, you know what to do. Subscribe for more. Thanks for watching, and let's go. So, shoot house, our first map. This is going to be Captain Mayhem. Hear him somewhere as well. How did I miss it? Should have gotten early. That was a nice shot. He was waiting for me. Yeah, he got it 3 times there, in a row.
Thank you.
shot from behind again. What's that, 3 times in a row I've been shot from behind, isn't it? Shot from behind again. I went for a way shot. Find the one coming out the way there. Keep getting shot from behind on this map. Team kills, 25 deaths. Probably should have done a bit better there for all of us. Rust. This could be a good map. Probably gotta be quite fast as well. That's not a bullet for a headshot. If you're wondering why I stopped firing, I'll put the helicopter stuff down, which obviously it did at the end, but... Five kills, 21 deaths, so not too bad either. Lovely little headshot there, come on. Thank you. And that's how you steal a care package. I don't know how I got away with that in the final race. I have fixed it to the left, we're very good. So this one I'm going to finish this episode. 3-4 with the 4-1-A-1. If you enjoyed this video, give it a big fat thumbs up. Let me know if you want to see if we have any more guns, any game modes that you want to see me play. Please put it all down in the comments below. And until next time, guys, you know what to do. Subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Ciao.